Well, if you're anything like me and probably the rest of the world, we might have gotten into a little bit of a funk here and there. You know, with the COVID thing going away, we had all this aspiration that, hey, 3 months we're back, and now it's coming back and forth. So we all have a tendency to get into a funk, right? Where, you know, just not necessarily depressed, just kind of like bleh. Right? So you got to get out of that funk, especially if you're in sales. And if you're a sales manager, you got to get out of that funk. And if you own a company where you've got salespeople and sales managers, you got to get them out of that funk. And so the one thing I can tell you is there's several different ways we got to do this, but great book to read. Lessons from the Hanoi Hilton, where James Stockdale, who was prisoner for 9 years with a bunch of other people, who, by the way, all came out of the Vietnamese prison in Hanoi and became very successful people, contribute a lot of it to the culture and what they learned while being in prison for 10 years. And the main thing they learned was the only thing you can control is how you react to things, not how you're being tortured on a daily basis or subbed in solitary confinement for 9 years. You can only control how you react to it. And I think we're in that situation now. It's how we're reacting to this. And, you know, there's three things we can control is, number one, my attitude, right? And we're getting beat up on a daily basis for that. Number two, your behaviors. What do you do, right? And number three, your techniques, your skills. And as a salesperson, if you're doing the same behaviors and or less than pre-COVID, you're in trouble, right? Because that's something you can control. You might have to do two or three times the amount of stuff you did before to get the same amount of appointments, which means you just got to work a lot harder. You got to do a lot of the stuff we hate doing, or you can stick your head in the sand and hope. And if you're a sales manager, you got to do the same thing. You got to work twice as hard with your people, helping them, right? And now that we're doing more behaviors, your techniques have to change. How you approach people, from where you attack people, how you make relationships with people has to change. So really, if you really want to get out of the funk, there's a couple things I've got going on. Number one, I'm doing a get out of the funk boot camp next month, three half days, techniques in sales and to get out, and also a get out of the funk sales management workshop, 3 half days boot camp. So if you really want to make it, and by the way, we're going to make it, it doesn't matter when. Get out of the funk now and beat everybody to the chase. Control how you react. Control your behaviors that create from your reactions, and control your techniques. I hope to see you at one of those boot camps so I can help you get out of the funk.